Unity comes with some really great tilemap features. If you don't know what tilemaps are, I recommend you to watch my video about this topic first. Because now we're going to check out animated tiles. Yes, right. You can have nice water animations inside your tilemap. If you have any questions about this or another of my videos, or you may have a request for a specific topic, consider joining my newly created Discord server. This feature comes with the 2D Tilemap Extras package, so we need to install it. Go to Window, Package Manager, and select Unity Registry. Here you can find the package and install it. So, now that it's installed, I found something that I can animate. It's a 10-frame wave animation. You can download it for free, the link is in the description. I add it to my Sprites folder and adjust the settings as usual for pixel art. The image contains multiple sprites, so I need to slice it. In this case, selecting grid by cell size, it automatically detects it as 64 by 64. I let it slice like that and save it. Since I know now the resolution, I also set this value. Now that we have the sprites, let's create an animated tile, should we? I create a folder, Tiles, where I'm going to create my tiles. Right-click, Create, 2D, Tiles. And there you should see the entries which come from the package we installed earlier. In our case, we want an animated tile. In your inspector, you can now add all your animation frames for one tile. Let's lock this window by clicking the lock icon and open a second inspector, so we can take a look at our sprite again. I can see it's a 10-frame animation, so I set number of animated to 10. It will automatically add 10 empty sprite slots. I will show you this now for one example. For every sprite slot, I add the according image. In general, it is now ready. To use it, we need a tilemap. I use a rectangular one here, but it will work for the other ones as well. As usual, for working with a tilemap, we also need a tile palette. I create one, so that we can add our newly created tile there. Just drag and drop it into your palette. Now you can handle this tile like any default tile. Draw it onto your tilemap. When starting the game, you can now see the animation. Well, slow but steady, hmm? Right below where you added the sprites, you can change the speed of your animation. The higher the number, the faster the animation. If you want a fixed speed, use the same number for both fields here. Else the duration will be a random number between those values. So this helps to make your animation more natural. When installing the 2D Tilemap Extras package, you also have the possibility to install some examples. There is also an example for animated tiles. Let's take a look at this. It comes with the needed sprites and has the animated tiles already prepared. To use them, just drag and drop them into your palette like we did earlier. You can now draw a waterfall. I think an animation speed of 5 looks better. And if you don't want to create a separate animated tile for every one of your tiles, check out my video about auto-tiling, where you can set rules to automatically draw the according tile. This works also nicely with animated tiles. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the content, consider liking and subscribing, and I'll see you next time.